Yo, what's going on here?
Yo, what up, YouTube?
We're going to Spain.
Yo, say what up.
What?
Look, I can look at it.
Okay. This guy pulls the motherfucking camera out again.
Really? Yo, first dinner in Spain.
First dinner in Spain.
Get the big drinks hot.
Food or something.
Gavin said something.
This guy's super rat.
Oh! Shit!
Jamar!
For real.
Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know that baby, you're the best. I got my red dress on tonight. Dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. Throw my hair up real big, beauty queen style. Heels off, I'm feeling alive. I'm feeling electric tonight. Cruising down the coast, going about 99. Got my bad baby by my heavenly side. I know if I go, I'll die happy tonight. Oh my God, I feel it in the air. Telephone wires above are sizzling like a snail. Honey, I'm on fire, I feel it everywhere. Nothing scares me anymore.
What do you gotta say?
Day two, having fun. Yeah.
Wait, really, Mike? It's like a foreign fucking country. It's almost as if we're in Spain. Wow.
Give me a guitar up here.
Yeah, thank you. I was trying
not to think.
Thank you.
Get up on stage. Everybody within 5 miles will just leave. That's how bad you are.
This man's here to meet an 11-year-old.
You would die.
That is.
Am I pentuple gaining it?
You know, who would clear this though? We know a man who could clear this. What's his name?
Zach Cooper's jumping off this every day.
Zach Cooper can clear this any day.
Look at that.
This is what you want. You fill my ass that whole way up.
So look this way right here.
This is sick, fuck.
Beautiful day out.
About to see it. Yeah, we just checked out the castle.
Castle.
So.
Yep. So.
Now we're heading back into the food.
Hungry.
And we're fucking partying.
We're going to the club. Party starts at 2 a.m. Who knows when we'll make it home.
Oh, what?
Oh my God.
Y luego viene una parte que es mi favorita, que es el charleston.
que se le da muy bien a los robots. Y es así. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. ¿Preparadas? ¡Venga, música!
This is too much.
¡Caminamos hacia allí!
Yo, Langer, where are we going?
I believe we're going to the fucking club. Max is exposing his hoodie to the first girl he sees.
A decadence.
Bollywood.
Yo, what's about to happen?
9 shots of tequila.
You're gonna be my kid's Uncle Sankey, and I fucking love you for that.
Right? Uncle Sankey?
Tequila!
Yo, Soko.
Tequila? No.
Oh, boy.
We're about to take them. This has been the best week of my entire life because I love these guys so much. Everybody that's here will be brothers in fucking life, and I cannot thank, well, obviously my parents. They paid for this shit because it was my graduation present. I can't thank them more than enough. They won't ever know. But I can't thank anyone more than all my brothers here, because you guys will be the greatest brothers of my entire life. I'm not joking.
For real.
I'll be sober tomorrow and remember what I'm saying right now. I'll say this when I'm sober too. You guys have made this trip. We could be anywhere and you guys have made this trip.
Oh, yeah, man.
Rastaman.
Where we going? Where we going?
To the fucking club.
Let's see the fellas. Oh shit.
I'm drunk as shit, but we're gonna make it.
Fucking off.
What's going on? Alright, spook me up.
I think the new invention.
Dude.
What do we call this one?
The fucking time bomb. That makes
oh my god.
Baby, you look. Roca.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots, Dr. Dre's dead.
Damn. Last night in Pensacola. The Italian restaurant.
I actually don't know that. Enlighten me.
Boy Bien.
Satrial.
Satrials.
The
city.
No, tell me more.
Yo, how do you feel about this last night in Pensacola?
I'm pretty fucking pissed, to be honest.
Why?
Because I'd rather just fucking stay here.
You think?
That makes you pissed?
You think?
Yeah, it fucking fires me up.
Oh, wait.
I got this gift for you.
What?
What is that?
Rolling papers and a lighter.
I don't. You can't bring a lighter.
We can't bring it on a bus.
Shut the fuck up. Why are you recording me, man? I have no service. I have to play my travel games.
What game is this?
It's Kingdom Rush. I'm bored.
Kingdom Rush?
Fuck you.
Max is playing this all last night.
Yeah.
This
is travel.
Couldn't even sleep, dude.
It's travel, buddy.
Travel game, bro.
Train ride.
through my window. Before you come outside, I got the info. Took it to the end zone from the end zone. Know I love to smoke, you love to lick more. Wanna hit the jack, then what you call for? All that out your lip shit, that ain't called for. Who that creepin' on the tennis dark? Opposite. All that fallin' love, she got a Kevin Hart. All that speedin' fast shit, we might tell apart.
Damn.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure.
In Barcelona.
From Barcelona.
I just took a trip to Dartmouth City. It's International Space Station there, buddy. Muy loco.
What did you just have, bro?
Margarita. 0%, 0% mixer, 100% tequila.
No way.
Yo, dick waffle. Oh.
Dick waffle.
Dick waffle.
I can't drink another dick waffle.
Dick waffle.
Oh, yeah, man.
Walking the streets of Barcelona.
Oh my god.
Yo, chicken
fish.
Marron.
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 This place is chill as fuck.
Yo, dick waffle.
Yo, dick waffle.
Dick waffle.
This little princess cupcake, bitch.
Look at him.
He do a little spin around for us.
Yeah, do a spin, do a spin.
Oh, look at him.
He thinks he can cut in line.
It's a good sweatshirt.
What?
Are you
serious? This guy's so hot.
Let me try that again.
Guys, I got these shoes on Monday morning.
It's a good backpack.
He's gay as fuck.
Getting on the plane.
Looks like a faggot.
Getting on the plane right now. When we get off.
Time to go home.
Finally going home. For a long trip.
Spain. It's been fun. We're leaving this place though. What you gotta say?
I gotta take a shit.
Shut the fuck up.
What are you gonna say?
Goodbye, Spain.
Oh, that's what this was?
Bye, Spain.
Now I'm not too happy about it.
Feel safer?
secure?
A little bit.
Yeah, I feel a little safer. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, but I mean, other than that, everything else is just piss poor, to be quite honest.
So how do you feel about the socioeconomic, political state of America?
Oh man,
right now?
don't even get me started on that, man.
The cigarettes talking right now.
I need a fucking thing.
Now we gotta see if we can fit all this shit in your car.
Alright, yo. That's the end of the trip.
No.
Hate to say it, but fucking love to do it with some fucking sick cunts.
Can I give you a parking spot?
Yeah.
No, that's actually good. You gotta look. There's a storm drain.
Alright, then.
Huh?
Why would it not be there?
Oh, I don't know. He thought, this fucking idiot thought it was illegal to park in front of us.
Say your last words.
Busted
thank you.
My pants.
Yeah. Bye. Exactly. Peace.
Addicted to them hood rats, and I just blame everything on you. At least you know that's what I'm good at. And I always find, yeah, I always find, yeah, I always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my shit just way too long. I'm so gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Let's have a toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know. Let's have a toast for the jerkos that'll never take work off. Maybe I got a plan. Run away fast as you.